at a chicken factory now, pick a chick for about 2.5 years, but I do the odd karaoke in the week every week, and that's different karaokes and that. Show my face around and, you know, hopefully get spotted or something.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Robert Unwin.
And what do you do?
I work in a chicken factory.
Good. Do you think you've got the X Factor?
I don't know, because I'm not quite sure what the X Factor is.
All right.
Ready? Oh, I've lost where I am. I can't. I'll just do the chorus because I'm a bit nervous. Tragedy when the feeling's gone, you can't go on. It's tragedy when the morning finds you don't know why. It's hard to bear with no one to love you. You're going nowhere. And that's Bee Gees. And then my favourite one's Aqua Barbie Go. Hiya, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Do you want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world, life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can push my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Oh, I'm having so much fun.
Well, Barbie, we're just getting started.
Oh, I love you, Ken.
Alright. Is this a joke?
No.
You're winding me up.
That was good fun.
I ain't.
I think we've heard enough.
When people hear me, when I go to a different karaoke that I've never been to, I get applause and that. And it is genuine. Obviously, when you're on a karaoke machine, you've got the music in the background, plus you've got a bit of echo and that, which does help in a way. So.
Oh, right, so we're missing the echo.
Robert, I can honestly say you are the worst singer I've ever heard in my life.
Thank you.
Were you talking?
Oh, thank you. you are absolutely useless. All right, Robert, well, look, it is a unanimous no.
I know, yeah.
Bye-bye. Bye. Oh, bless him.
And God help him.
I can carry on working in a chicken factory, so there's always that.